Hi, and welcome to our Norway squad builder. As you can see on screen, we're using the 4-1-2-1-2 formation. Before we start, if you do enjoy the video, please leave a like. It does help out a lot and it's much, much appreciated. So let's go. In net, we have Nyland, 6'4" tall, 70 diving, 78 reflexes and 78 kicking on card. 3-star weak foot and 1-star skill. Moving on to our defence, at left back we have Hamoud, 5'10" tall. High medium work rates, 87 pace, 66 defence and 71 physical on card, a 2-star weak foot and 2-star skills. Our first centre back we have Hovland, he's 6'3" tall, 75 pace, 70 defending and 79 physical on card, high work rates, 3-star weak foot and 2-star skills. His centre back partner is Inform Nordveit, 6'2". 69 pace, 82 defence and 82 physical on card, medium work rates, a 3-star weak foot and 2-star skills. And rounding off defence at right back we have Danielsson, 5'9", 72 pace, 64 passing and 79 physical on card, high work rates, 3-star weak foot and 3-star skills. Moving on to our midfield, at CDM we have Tete, 5'11", 78 pace, 73 defence and 81 physical on card. He has medium high work rates, 3-star weak foot and 3-star skills. And at left mid we have Elianusti, 5'8" tall, 85 pace, 79 dribbling and 71 shooting on card. High medium work rates, a 4-star weak foot and 4-star skills as well. On the right mid we have Brustad, 6'3" tall, 89 pace, 68 dribbling and 61 shooting on card, medium work rates, a 4-star weak foot and only 2-star skills. And rounding off our midfield, at CAM we have the former Blackburn legend Morten Gams Pedersen, 78 passing, 73 shooting and 72 dribbling on card. He has medium low work rates and he also has a 4-star weak foot and he's got 4-star skills as well. Moving on to our forwards, first up we have Inform Josh King, he's 5'11" tall, 92 pace, 72 dribbling and 68 shooting on card. He has high low work rates, only a 2-star weak foot, but he has 3-star skills. And his strike partner is Abdellaoui, 6 foot tall, 76 pace, 79 shooting and 74 dribbling on card. Medium low work rates, 3-star weak foot and he's got 3-star skills. We always like to show you our subs bench as well. So our Norwegian subs for our squad builder are Henriksen, Kamara, Scalebred, Elianusi, Husklepp, Valsvik and Ali Abdi. So now moving on to our gameplay, starting in the net with Nyland. Now he is a low rated silver but he is the best Norwegian keeper in the game. And he does make some decent stops but he does struggle when you're up against the high rated goals with decent shooting. But he does have a great kick on him as well, like Barbosa, he can start attacks from his box. In the defence, in the full backs, we have Hamoud, who's got great pace, so great for getting up and down the pitch. He's a great attacking fullback as well. But on the right, Danielsson, he does suffer a bit with his 72 pace, but he does have high work rates, so he can get back a lot. Hovland is solid in the middle, he's got 75 pace, also has high work rates. So similar to your David Luiz, he is going to be attacking the defenders higher up the pitch, higher than Nordveit. But it is Nordveit who is a wall in defence. He's a discard price in form who is absolutely amazing at centre-back for me. Coming from midfield as well, he's got his midfield stats, so he's got great passing, decent dribbling for a centre-back. So he does make a great ball-playing centre-back. Highly recommend you go out and try him for a discard in form. You're not going to be losing out much. In midfield, we've got Tete at CDM. Makes a great holding midfielder. He's got great strength, pace and dribbling as well. So makes a great round defensive midfielder. On the wings, we've got Elianusi and Brustad. Brustad's got great 89 pace and he's got great height. Pity he's not a striker. But it is Elianusi who overshadows Brustad. He has great dribbling and he regularly slides through the opposition's defence on his way to goal. He's got his 4-star weak foot and his 4-star skills and he managed to score 5 times from left midfield as well. So great scoring record for a left midfielder, especially in a 4-1-2-1-2. But as we said, got great dribbling. And at CAM, we have Morten Gams Pedersen, former Blackburn legend. He is the star man in our Norway squad. Now, he isn't fast. He's got really low pace, but he is a quality player. He's got a lethal left peg, and he's got a great long shot as well. He did crack off some great long shots for us. and he's a set piece master as well. Slots in some great free kicks. We'll just show you this one here from 30 yards out. Slots it in the top corner. And he was amazingly our top scorer in our Norway team as well. So a great dribbling, and his 4-star skills help him out a lot, along with his 4-star weak foot, so he can finish on either foot. And he's got great passing, so it makes him a perfect cam and a real hidden gem. Really a complete bargain. You can get him for like 400 coins, even less, 300 coins. Up top though, we have Inform Josh King. He's got amazing pace, but he has only got a 2-star weak foot, so he is definitely one-footed. He can finish him, but I don't really think he is worth the money. We picked him up for 40k. I wouldn't suggest paying that much for Josh King when you've got Kamara in the Norwegian Silvers, who can do a same job for a fraction of the price. And then his strike partner, we've got the gold Abdullahi. For me, better than King, only 350 coins, and he's got great finishing. I think he's definitely your best option up top in your Norway squad. He should be the first striker on your team sheet. And you can always put Abdullahi up, as we said, with Kamara, instead of Inform King, especially if he's out of your budget as well. He is quite highly priced for what he is. So we always try to show as much info as we can. So here's our Norway squad stats. We played 10, we won 6, drew 2 and lost 2. Star man was Pedersen. We scored 32 goals but conceded 17. Our top scorer was Gams Pedersen, and most assists, obviously Gams Pedersen, who's the main man. So it's a great team to use. It's got a couple of weak links, mainly the keeper and the right back, but it doesn't really take away from the overall enjoyment of the team. I thoroughly enjoyed using it, especially with Gams Pedersen, who's a real hidden gem. I highly suggest you go and try him. So now we're just going to leave with a rundown of the Norwegian team, appearances, goals, etc. So you can have a look at those, see our whole squad performed. So hopefully you did enjoy the squad builder. If you did, please leave a like. And if you're new, please subscribe. We've got tons of stuff coming up. We try to do as many different squad builders as we can for you. All the underused teams, all the underused nations and leagues. We're going to be doing all sorts. So stay tuned for that. So thanks a lot for watching the video, lads. Cheers, lads. Peace.